So let's go to the Sea Lion Caves.
I was watching the skies fall over. I was living life fast like a rover. Mostly drunk and I'm seldom sober. Works when you're young, but gets harder when you're older. Then you came with your smiles and your sunshine. Didn't think a girl like you could ever be mine. Walking over a borderline. Never really thought that I'd find the time. But oh, yeah. I guess it's what I'm here for. Guess it's what we're here for.
Situated midpoint along the wonderful, rugged, but beautiful Oregon coast lies the Sea Lion Caves. This private roadside attraction features the largest sea cave in the United States and is comparable to the Blue Grotto in Europe. Comprising of about 2 acres of enclosed space and a ceiling height of around 125 feet, it is accessible only by an elevator of around 208 feet. This grotto is home to the Steller Sea Lion during the winter months. So let's head back up the elevator and take a look at the wonderful Oregon coast. We interrupt this program to inform everybody that that crazy drink from the 90s, Zima, is back. And I just had to have a six pack.
We're gonna live a good life. We're gonna do it all night.